Yeah. Hey y'all, TV313.com. We in the building doing it real big at Evolutions in downtown Detroit on Broadway, y'all. It's the presentation, the official unveiling of the Curvology Ultra Lounge, y'all. Hey, it's a fantastic looking here tonight, you know what I'm saying? Big shout out to my man Shalom, making it hot, representing Game 7 Entertainment, doing it real big in the city of Detroit. Hey, we about to watch the Mayweather fight, man. Hey, Floyd Mayweather, Money Mayweather, you know what I'm saying, doing it real big against Sugar Shane Mosley, y'all. So it should be a good fight. So we hanging out, you know what I'm saying, Detroit, TV 313, always bringing you everything that's hot, everything that's relative in and around the city of Detroit, y'all. So we're going to hang out, man. We got the beautiful ladies of Curvology in the building doing it real big, y'all. So that's what it is. I'm your man, Premier Poncho, always bringing you everything that's hot, everything that's relative in and around the city of Detroit, y'all. Let's get it. 2010, y'all.
I heard Drake making ho wobble like a bridge in an earthquake. Never see me out because I live in my workplace. I give you the business, so button up your shirt straight. Look at where I landed. You would think I planned it. I'm just doing me and you can never understand it. Chicks get hammered, big bandit. Money flowing like a slit wrist, no bandage. Blowing purple clouds, I'm so sky high. I ain't cutting anybody slices out of my pie. Out of this world, though, I'm so sci-fi. No system.
Hey, y'all, TV313.com. We're here at Evolutions for the official unveiling of the Curvology Ultra Lounge, man. Right. I caught up with the man behind Curvology, Mr. David Garz, man. How you doing, brother?
I'm doing good, bro. How you doing, man?
Hey, man, I feel great, man. I mean,
I feel great right here, you know what I mean?
Hey, I know that's right, man. Right. We're surrounded by beautiful ladies. Now, this is what you... Hey, beautiful ladies, man. Now, this is what you do every day, brother. I mean, tell me, what was the vision, man, behind developing Curvology?
Well, you know, Curvology, man, I just wanted to make an avenue, you know what I'm saying, for aspiring models to get out here. Curvology, I basically came up with the name, ology being the study of curves, you know what I'm saying? So it kind of felt like it was right to put it together, you know what I mean? So, you know, I just got to do a little networking, got a couple girls. They've been promoting for me, doing well for me. Curvology is what it is today. Been running good strong for 2 years, so, you know, yep.
All right, so, I mean, as far as a young lady being able to be on Curvology, right. I mean, do you look for certain characteristics or certain things, or what makes a woman worthy of being on the Curvology website, brother?
Well, I had to look at it as, you know, Curvology being more than, it's not about thick or thin, you know what I'm saying? A smaller woman can have curves, a thicker woman can have curves, you know what I'm saying? So in my time evaluating who I was shooting, who I was getting with, you know what I'm saying, I just had to realize myself that it had to be an expansion of what it was, you know what I'm saying? Skinnier girls get at me like, why don't you shoot the smaller girls, you know what I'm saying? It used to be why the thicker girls couldn't shoot. But, you know, with times changing, I think it was a good look for Curvology to step up to the plate. So, you know, it's just a wide range. You know, any ethnicity, you know what I'm saying, any size, shape, you know, we just try to make it happen for them.
So, I mean, if a young lady is interested in possibly, I don't know, getting in contact with you or they want to work with you, how can they go about doing that and also put the website out there?
Okay. Well, if you want to get on the site, you can go to studyme@curvology.com, which is CURV-OLOGY. The number you can reach, 313-574-2318. My name is Dave. You can get in contact with me and we can make it happen. We can set up that test shoot.
Hey, one more time, man, for the girls is running to grab their ink pen right now.
http://curvology, CURV-OLOGY. And the number again is 313-574-2318.
Yeah, yeah. No doubt, man. Hey, I'm completely jealous, man. I know you totally professional, man, but you get to work with these beautiful ladies, man.
All the time. You know, it's a privilege, you know, work with beautiful models, especially, I mean, Detroit has a wide variety of women that we can work with, and it's my job, I feel it's my job, to get them that exposure, you know what I'm saying? So we making it happen, bro.
Yeah. Hey, well, I appreciate you taking a little bit of time to talk with us, man. Now, real quick, about the Curvology Ultra Lounge, how did this come about?
The Curvology Ultra Lounge came up with one of my partners of mine. You know, he had the event at Evolution, which is where Curvology Ultra Lounge is located at. He said, man, you know, I want to do something with you and your models. I see what you're doing. I like what you're doing. So we're jumping on the opportunity. You know, I want the girls to realize that modeling is more than just photography. It's about events, promoting, being there. You know what I'm saying? So a lot of girls, you don't understand. You better get on your photography game, because you got to understand this modeling thing is more than just taking pictures and posting them up on Facebook or anything like that. Get some exposure. Get out here right. So, you know, that's what it is, man. Everything was turning out right tonight. You can't complain, bro.
Now, who you going for, brother? You know we got the fight, man. Who you going with?
It's been a hard decision. You know, I mean, I'm on that 24-7, man. Shane looked good, but I think Mayweather going to pull it out. You know what I'm saying? Yep.
Hey, y'all, my man David Garns doing it real big. Curvology, man. Oh, let's take a minute. Can we meet the girls? What's good? Yeah, let's meet. Hey, y'all, how about we meet the ladies, man? What's good? Now, what's your name, sweetheart?
I'm Ash Classy.
All right. What's your name?
I'm Koya.
My name is Cheyenne.
Misha.
Wayla.
Now, my man Dave, he's not too hard on y'all. I mean, tell me, somebody want to tell me about their experience with Curvology?
I've had a nice time with Curvology. Ever since I met Dave, we've always had a good time shooting. I've had fun, and I'm enjoying myself.
So, I mean, if a young lady wants to be in your position and they want to shoot and take pictures, what would you say one of the good and most important things is about in the modeling? What would you say? You want to say?
I think it's all about confidence, because I feel like if you have confidence, then can't nobody tell you that you can't do nothing and anything is possible. You just always have to be humble. Most importantly, I think it just always be confident at all times.
And love what you do.
You definitely got to love what you do, man. Well, I give all y'all ladies much respect for what y'all doing. Y'all beautiful on the inside and the outside, y'all. All right? Hey, y'all, and that's what it is, man. TV313.com. We down here at Evolutions in the Curvology Ultra Lounge, man, with the beautiful ladies of Curvology. Just heard from my man, David Garns. You know what I'm saying? Gave you those tips on what you need to do, young ladies. You know what I'm saying? To step your game up and come out here and represent the modeling industry the correct way, y'all. TV313.com, I'm your man, Premier Poncho, always bringing you everything that's hot and everything that's relevant in and around the city, y'all. Let's get it. We out.
Then I'ma go hard.
I'm going in.
Then I'ma go hard.
First off, you know what it is if you heard Drake. Make it whole, wobble like a bridge in an earthquake. Never see me out, cause I live in my workplace. I give you the business, so button up your shirt straight. Look at where I landed, you would think I planned it. I'm just doing me and you can never...